Hey, it is Magnus. We can continue. Fragments of Elicited. Alright. Okay. Alright, there we go. I think I may have figured out this puzzle. Okay. I screwed that up. So let's try it again. Oh, please, I managed to screw that over. Yes, it did. How am I screwing that over? Okay, you. Oh, come on! Yes? Yes? Awesome. Okay. Then we can go through here.
I was right. You did good.
Oh, hi, Bucks. I don't know if I need you still. Never mind. Where are you, Bucks? Give me Bucks, let's go.
Why did you put him back out here?
Who? I have no idea where she. Whoa. Okay. Okay, so that door is open now. Yeah. Okay. Okay. So there it sits. Whoa. That was awesome. Hey. Hey, lover.
Yeah, second laser connected. You only missed two now.
Oh. Huh. Okay. I like go right under the laser, doesn't that? Where am I at? Everything. Okay, there you go. Okay, so system is two now. Why did I go up here? Was there a reason to go up here? Oh, don't fall. Okay, I don't know if there was a reason to need to go up there. Man, that's eerily, huh? What goes with this? Curious and curious. Can I get back up? No. The answer would be no. So, what if I went through this door? Woohoo! I may be getting myself stuck here, aren't I? Yeah. I didn't even drop it. Wait. Where am I? I did get it open, alright. Please tell me I just did. You don't have to do all that work again. Please, try to level up. Okay, yeah, I did too. Okay, good. I was afraid it wasn't gonna let me. What is a room? Okay. So I did two of these. So I need two more. Different than that one. That one? How did I get to that? I want to see a path connecting that one. God, even over here it sounds like that. Okay. We'll figure it out. The laser sounded. I have no idea why we are doing this. Ew. I know, I just don't want to fall. So if we go down. Okay. No. No, I don't know. I don't know if I'm making any progress. Jump down there. You may be stupid. I can't go down there yet. Where did I go? Fine. Okay, no more. I don't know why I tried. Fine, we'll go up. I don't know where else to go. I'm lost. Progress, or this is just making me go in a loop. I think it's just making me go in a loop. Go this way. Yeah, okay. Because that makes me go back to normal. So, I've only looked up as far as that puzzle, just a little bit of it. That one part of stuff. And I don't know. Okay. Ooh, can we go up? How do we go up? No, seriously, how do we go up? Man, I'm so weird here. Box. Oh, the door's closed. I don't know. Hey. Oh. Jerk. I don't know if that would help me do anything. Thank you. Okay. Sorry. I wonder if just this way has a different. Get in the freaking door. I'm like chasing you. No, I don't want that one. Yeah, that's the same door. Same? Yeah, same door. Damn it. Not what I want. Actually, I don't know what I really want. Bye, door. I said. Good. Dave. New door. I'm gonna do the door again around. This door will get to you. So I need to get to that one, I think. That one. You. Whoa! No. Wait. Yes? No? I freaking don't know anymore. God. Thanks for that. I want to know how to get up. I want to know how to get to that spot. I'm actually lost. Hang on. Let's see if I can. Okay. So apparently, I gotta jump down here, go through you, then I can go back up, and I should be a different path. I didn't know that. Oh shit. Boy. I bet I didn't know that the doors were let make the path change. I'm a stoop. See? No, it's a different door. Gravity cubes.
You know their deal now.
Cubes. Buttons. Let's go up. There's nothing to do down. Oh, damn it. I thought you just be right near the edge and you could press it. Nope. What? Okay. Freaky. We'll just stick with one key for now. Figure it out in a minute. How does this keep going? Hmm. Anyway, next shape. Where's the key? Kiwi. Ah. Okay, so we gotta drop you through the door. Alright, I got it. Did I get it? Yes. Ow. Okay. Next cube. I got it. We gotta drop it through these doors. Come up here. Okay, so this will open the next door. Didn't always hit that. I have no way to reach that. Damn it. I messed that one up big time. Alright. First cube. Should be a good drop. Perfect. Now, let's get the next cube and not drop it on the wall, but on the damn freaking boxes. What's this on? Should be great. Please. Yes! Ah, buttons. I was pressing the wrong keys. Alright. Last one. This one is not that bad. As I say, I may jinx myself. Okay. See? I jinxed myself. What if I fall off the edge?
Are you serious? It's just like restarting. I gotta do it all over again. God damn it.
And now, the third box. Fine. And let's not fall again. Okay. Careful. How do we get there? It's a cube now. Cube. Okay. Not cheating, is it? I'm still on the same platform. God, I didn't go anywhere. That was stupid. Kind of hoping it would. Okay. I don't know what I was thinking of. I'm stuck. I don't want to restart it again. Huh. Box. Huh. Restarting. I'll be back once I put the clothes back into the places. Thank you. Hey, I'm a stalker. Cause I like to be stalked. Okay, never mind. Because I do need a little bit of help around it. What I'm looking at is that I'm a stoop. I use these dots because they do get me back to like this way parallel to it. And I can. Hello. No. Aim for that side! Ah, bonk. Yeah, shit. Ew, it's me! What can I zoom in?
No surprise, but you did it.
Oh, okay, everything's back to... that door. Hi, me. Which will open this door? And, wait, what does that do? Why does it open this door? Oh, what if I go up the stairs? Is there anything else? Because I know there has to be a light somewhere. We gotta get a light from here somewhere. We gotta find that guy. Okay. Well, at least the door's open. So, I mean, let's just take it off. Don't want to reopen that door, would it? Does. Oh, I wonder if you... Can you jump into that one? What if it's... If you can. That would be curious to know, like, if we can jump into that. Okay. So... Okay, yeah. This... should be it. Ooh. Okay. Right. Whoosh. Aha. Whoa. I tell you. Hit it. How did I guess right? Nice stuff. Okay, don't fall down. How'd I get this turned around? Huh. So I mean, I can get in here. And I can... Huh. Okay. I did it!
I got it! Oh, there. Okay. Okay, there are laser connected. Find the last one now.
So it's probably just having to go through the doors. Those little things there and just going around it. Okay. There we go. Back to normality. No. Wait. Wrong door. Nah. Right door. Okay. I went to the wrong one. Okay. So. Wish I could run. Be nice. But you can't. Okay, so. Go through. Transfer. How was this one? I don't know. We'll find out. Oh no, this is this one. Right. Yes? I think so. Let's go check just in case, because I don't exactly remember. Yeah. I think this is the first set of puzzles we did. Yeah, that's that room. So, this is not the way we want to go. So, there, and there we go. Okay, so we're up with the arrows. So, this has to go to a different room. I don't think we went with the arrows last time. I don't think we went last time, but let's just hope. Don't tell me this is the same one. Yeah. Okay. So. God, I can't remember. All right. That'll be a while before I get the right attempt. Of trial and error. Yeah, I saw myself through the other door. Oh, it was weird. Okay, so this goes back. It's a really big freaking door. That means I don't fall through that floor. Alright. No. I'm gonna go through this door. And down this way. And then all the way back up. Don't tell me I just went through the same door. Actually, that's a bit different. So, maybe we got a different puzzle. Puzzle. Maybe we should get into puzzle. Wait. I've already done the tower. How did I get the tab of it for? I think I jumped in it. Radical! I don't want you. Okay. Arrows. Has to be arrows. Right? I mean, what else can there be? Otherwise, oh shit, I almost fell. What if they said arrows? I said arrows, huh? I wonder if the arrows. Arrows. Oops. Arrows. Then go. I want the arrows. What is so hard about the arrows? Did you give me arrows? No. Okay, how the hell do you get to another puzzle? I'm like actually lost. I'm legitimately lost. How do you get to an arrow? Puzzle. Yeah. It's kind of out of water down now. Yeah, I'm watching the video. I'm not actually lost. I've been to this puzzle. I don't want this puzzle. I want the only other puzzle I haven't done. So I've done that. The tower. Wait. I got lost. How did you get to that arrow? I should've looked. Apparently, they managed to find how to get to the freaking arrows. How the hell did you get to the arrows? The box. Oh no, I got a mountain right here. Do the box. Oh, I got a mountain. Oh, then there's the arrows. Okay, so, we just have to go to the cube one. Not the arrows. Not you. Not you. But you. That should hopefully get us the arrows. Excuse me. But hopefully. The arrows! Yay! We haven't done this puzzle yet. Okay. Now we get to go and solve this puzzle. Okay, so we got a cube. Wire over here. Ooh.
Okay, just the last challenge before opening the gates.
Where'd I drop you? Oh, don't fall down. So it's that one. So I don't want that one. Okay. What? Something in here? Oh, the stairs. Well, what's the point of these stairs down here then? These shouldn't be here. I know you love stairs, but come on. No, that's bad. And I don't want to drop. But that looks really far. Even though it isn't really far. This may be done. Also, I'm not allowed to literally go through that. How do I get through this? What? What? Screw you, box. fox there too. Oh, that's a big fox. Ooh! Come here, you. So, what if we dropped you here? I have no idea that it was good or bad. Okay. Get that open? What? Can I go through this one? No. How? Oh. This would open that gate. Okay, what kind of thing is that? This is my exit. Geronimo! Okay. So now I can go through this one. But if I put you back here. Oh, wait. Aha! Got it! Yeah. The meeting. Pick the damn box up.
You're nearly at the end.
Not just this. So I can grab this box. Don't need this box. You made me point, so that's sticky. I don't need to go over there. I figured it out. My box! That was a horrible throw. Okay, no, not that one. Oh, maybe I should get the other one. Okay, so let's see. Oh, here, go. No, wait, what? Nah. I'm a stoop. Give me that. Okay. Which one did I say it was? Here. Oh, wait. Because it would take a while, wouldn't it? So if I put this one near this, take you. Oh, wait, do they close them? Okay, that one gets closed, and that gets closed. So I have to have you on the button. Okay, so it's you, and then it must be you. Okay, so what if I just did this? Put the boxes here, and then I step on the button. Hushunk. Ha ha! Then they both hit it. Now I get to get out through the door.
Yes, the gate is open. Now go back to it.
That is a pretty big gate. What are you looking at? I can just do that. Oh, no. Because I can't. Oh, duh. That's why the stairs are there. Never mind about the stairs. The run. I finished your run. I got it. I figured it out. Why the run's out of that? Because you gotta put it on there, but you gotta time it. You're freaking. You! Also, press one. So I. Change the button. No. Alright. So. Faces? I think that's the one. You're like, you gotta figure out which one actually hits the damn thing. No! That was actually horrible. Let's not do that one. Q. Q must be it. Yeah, we can get back here now. Then we get over there. Yes. Okay. Okay, now we can get here. And here we go. Again, that's a. Oh, that is a deep dark pit. Should I go down this? Because this is just like a random voice telling me to do this. Eh. Whatevs. Into the deep. The mouse isn't moving. That's just deep. Okay, elucidated. Is the end? Near the end? Hi, me. What's up, me?
Wahaha, you made it.
Hi, you. Whoa.
Nice to finally meet you, clever one. I am Elucid.
What, that it? To be continued. Aw. Well, I mean, that was a good game. I want to make sequels to this game with new mechanics, puzzle, and more stories. If you like the game, consider showing support at all. Support that. Oh, you can support it. By the way, you did not find a secret place. There's a secret place? What secret place? What?
There's a secret place?
I'll find it later. But this was been Fragments of Elucid. It's a pretty good game. Music's nice. The puzzles are interesting. I mean, it takes a while to figure out which door to go through to get to the next puzzle. But I mean, it's good enough. It's good. I love there. But yeah. Thank you so much for watching this. You can go play it online if you want to. Maybe you can find the secret ending. The secret? I did not know there was a secret. I may try later to find the secret myself. But leave a thumbs up if you like this video. Let me know. Did you play it? Did you find the secret ending or not? And what other games do you want me to play too? But I hope you have a great day. And I'll see you in the next video. a secret ending. I want to find it. Later. Much later, I will find it. And I don't feel like doing it now.